A female zookeeper has been attacked by two lions at a zoo in North Nowra, south of Sydney, on Friday morning. Emergency services were called to Shoalhaven Zoo and Adventure World at 10:20 a.m. following reports that two male lions had bitten the 35-year-old woman on the head and neck region. The woman was flown to St. George Hospital in Sydney in a critical but stable condition. NSW Ambulance Duty Operations Manager Inspector Faye Stockmen said the job was one of the worst she had attended. "I have never come across a job like this in my career," she said. "It was absolutely harrowing. It is an incredibly dangerous situation, both for the patient and the paramedics. Being the first to walk into the enclosure was one of the most frightening experiences. We literally had to walk into a lion's den. The attack was extremely vicious and paramedics found the woman with severe injuries. Police have been told the woman was cleaning the lion's enclosure at the time of the attack. They have established a crime scene and continue to investigate the incident. The lions were secured shortly after the incident and remain in a safe location." Shoalhaven Zoo said it could not comment at this time. South Coast Police District Commander Detective Superintendent Greg Moore said it was too early to say whether the lions would be put down. Shoalhaven Zoo owner Nick Shilko with handler Trent Burton, who was bitten by a croc during a feeding show on Monday. "At this stage, we are looking into what has occurred and then a decision will be made once the investigation has been complete," he said. A message on the zoo's website from Monday said it would be closed temporarily due to the coronavirus lockdown. Safe Work NSW is investigating. The zoo says that visitors can come face to face with its lions in the roarsome foursome experience, during which they can feed the animals with the help of staff. In 2014, an animal handler was attacked by a crocodile at the same zoo. Trent Burton, believed to be in his mid-30s, was presenting a crocodile feeding show at the zoo in July 2014, when the largest resident crocodile, a 3.7 meters reptile known as John, grabbed him by the hand and dragged him into the water in the enclosure. He was treated for non-life-threatening injuries to both hands.